And first tonight, we begin with breaking news. Right now, Westminster police are investigating a deadly shooting that happened near 92nd Avenue and Federal Boulevard. Fox 31's Aaliyah Sims is live on scene now with what we know so far. Aaliyah?
Well, Kim, police have not given many details on what led up to this shooting, but we do know that they are looking for possibly two suspects. If you take a look behind me, you can see that this is still a really active scene. Just in the last 20 minutes or so, the crime scene unit arrived here, and we saw some of those detectives taking photos of those cones. I counted at least 8 of them, and they're believed to be evidence markers. Now, when our crews first arrived here around 7 tonight, there was a heavy police presence in the apartment complex behind the KFC and spread throughout the neighborhood. Police pulled back some of those officers, and it seems as if they have centered their investigation outside the KFC. Now, K-9 units from Westminster Police Department and the Adams County Sheriff's Office tried locating the suspects, but they believe they left the area. A portion of 92nd Avenue is blocked off, and officers have not said when it could reopen. Again, police have confirmed one person is dead after a shooting here in the area of 92nd Avenue and Federal Boulevard. We're still working to learn details of, again, what led up to this shooting, and as soon as we get those updates, we'll make sure to bring them to you here on our broadcast and on our website at kdvr.com. Live in Westminster, Aaliyah Sims, Fox 31.
All right, Aaliyah, thank you.